Time to connect the dots when we make the news make sense. Hair salons, workplaces, even some retail stores doing temperature checks. Turns out, though, there is a much better and more accurate way for screening COVID-19.
Temperature checks have become part of our new normal, but now scientists say it may not be the best way to spot COVID-19. Let's connect the dots. The CDC says 40% of folks with a virus have no symptoms at all. And even those who do have a fever might not always have COVID-19. That's why experts say doing a smell test may be a more accurate way of screening it. Loss of smell and taste, one of the earliest symptoms of the virus, and for a lot of folks, it's also their only symptom. A Mayo Clinic study found that COVID-19 patients were 27 times more likely than others to lose their sense of taste and smell. But they were only 2 times more likely to have a fever, proving the loss of smell may be a better indicator. Experts say workplaces and schools should adapt. They say using some form of scratch and sniff test could help spot a lot more COVID-19 cases. And that is Connecting the Dots.